This morning we're underneath a Ford F-150 that has a complaint of vibration over 70 miles an hour. When we look at the tires on the front end, we see that the right front is severely worn on the inside due to misalignment of the front wheels. Take a quick look over at the left side also, and you have the same issue going on, just not as extreme. And we'll also note that right down there, there's something shiny, which happens to be a nail on the tire.